couple's whereabouts are still unknown. The search continues in Puerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The sheriff's department says Maria Flores, a native of Raleigh, was last seen near the town of Newton. Her vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play.
Kids.
Damn it, kids.